Okay. Hi.
Hi.
Good afternoon.
Good.
Okay, that's good. So today we are going to have our speaking test for the International English Language Testing System. Are you ready? May I have your name card, please? Thank you. Here you are.
Thank you.
Okay. Please tell me your full name.
My full name is Nguyen Hà Bảo Lan. You can call me Lan.
Lan. Okay.
Yes.
So, are you a student or working right now?
I'm a student in Quang Hà High School.
Okay. So, today we are going to have three parts for the speaking test, okay? For part one, I'm going to ask you some general topics, okay? Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay. For question number one, when and how much leisure time do you generally have in a week?
Can you talk again?
Again, when and how much leisure time do you generally have in a week? Okay, one more time. When and how much leisure time do you generally have in a week? It's okay. Okay, that's okay. So we're going to proceed to number two, okay? Who do you generally spend your leisure time with? Again, who do you generally spend your leisure time with?
I spend time with my best friend, Nguyen, because she's so friendly and good for me.
Okay, next. What are some activities do you enjoy in your leisure time?
My favorite activity in my free time is badminton, because it have me it bring me more healthy and I can taking shape, and I play badminton 2 times a week with my friend or my family.
Okay, next, what do you like about these activities? What do you like about these activities?
I like sport activities because I can have health and sometimes I can meet new friend who I play sport activity with. So I can develop social circle.
Okay, that's good. Next, what kinds of music do you like listening to?
I really love listening to pop music because it brings me chill out, and I feel more comfortable after hours of working.
Okay, next, have you learned to play an instrumental instrument?
No, it's not my cup of tea. Me, because most of time I usually playing sport than playing instrument.
Okay. Next, tell me about any traditional music in your country. Again, tell me about any traditional music in your country.
I think a traditional music in Vietnam is romantic music. Is so
okay. Do you think that traditional music will be popular in the future? Why or why not?
I think no. Because now, young people often listen to pop music in some country like Korean, Japan. So traditional music cannot popular in future.
Okay, so that's the end of our part one. Thank you for those answers. Now we're going to proceed to part two. Okay, so our topic for part two is describing a movie that you saw recently. Okay, so in this part, I'm going to give you 1 minute, okay, to prepare. So I'm going to give you a paper and a pencil if you wish to write something, okay? So here's your paper and your pencil. Okay, so this is your name card, I mean topic card. So You just have 1 minute to prepare, and after that, you're going to have 2 minutes to do the speaking, okay? So, it's your time to start now. Okay, your time is up. Now, to the speaking, please.
I love watching romantic film. It's talk about love between two or many people. I usually watching film with my family or my best friend when we have free time. In the cinema. Moreover, I am a big fan of Trường Giang. Some of his film is some of his film I feel so interesting and happy.
Okay, thank you for your answer. Now please, can you have the people, Pascal and the big frog, please? Pascal. Okay, so this is the end of our part two. Now we're going to proceed to our part three. Since you've been talking about a movie that you have saw, so your questions for part three will be related to that, okay? So first question for part three, what kinds of movies are popular these days? Why do you think they are popular?
I believe that romantic film is popular now because many young people, such as girls, most of girls really like watching movie.
Okay, that's good. Now we're going to proceed to the next question. What can we learn from watching movies?
I can learn more life lesson in movie which I saw. I can learn about life, such as communication skill, skills, I can have more experience from movie to my life.
Okay, next, how are movies different from live theater? How are movies different from live theater? What is the difference between watching movies and watching live theater?
Big difference between life and movie is life is real and movie is not real. Because movie is the film on TV. And the life is is real where I live.
Thank you for that. Next question, how do you think movies will be different in the future? Again, how do you think movies will be different in the future?
I think movie is more development in the future, because in the future many young people can make new film which is better than ones now.
Okay, that's good. So thank you for those answers. So that's the end of our speaking test. Goodbye. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
That was great. Do you have your candidate number? This one? Sorry. Okay, thank you. Goodbye. You sit down, take this.
Good. And who do you generally spend?
I feel so comfortable with my father in the
six students, and we have